So we already completed what is default constructor as well as what is copy constructor. So we completed both topics. Okay, if you have any questions, please give me information in the comment box. So let us talk about the concept of copy constructor. So what is a copy constructor in our Java language? So copy constructor means there is a one object. So this object one value is copied into object two value. That is nothing but copy constructor. So one object data is copied into other object data is nothing but copy constructor. So let us see how it will be happen in the Java language. See, technically there is no kind of copy, there is no kind of constructor which is going to be copy. That is nothing but there is no new topic. See, whatever topic we studied from the C++, the same topic we are going to implement as a program. That is nothing but we are going to copy object one data. We are going to copy object one data from other object like object two. See, for example, as we discussed earlier, object one is holding, there is a value like Bobby and 23, age name is Bobby and 23 is age. So this OB1 is copied into object 2. So basically object 2 contains empty value, and this empty value is occupied like Bobby and 23. So output is this output expected twice. Okay, how it will be happen? See, object basically values from one object to other object, there are three ways. Okay, you can write anything in examination, but for your understanding I'm telling this. With the help of constructor we can copy the data, and one object to other object, and with the help of clone method. So with the help of three topics we are going to develop the concept of copy constructor. There is a class like person. Okay, so the person having, there is a constructor like name of the person, that is nothing but string, a value and int b value. So as we discussed earlier, person is subclass and it has name, age, talk is a method, right? So now what I have to do is, see, whatever a value is there, so this a value copied into name, whatever b value is there, this value is copied into age. So this is nothing but indirect assignment of values, that is parameterized constructor. While coming into that creation of object, person object 1 equal to new person. Now I have to define like double quotations, name of the person and age of the person. Okay, now again I'm going to create one more object like person ob2 new of person. So this is second constructor. See, object one data, what is the data? Object one of name is copied into object two. Similarly, object one of age copied into object two. So like this. See, ob2 dot name and ob2 dot age. See, it is holding the value of this one and this one. So this data is copied there. Okay, so now I'm going to see this data is copied into here. So this is the concept of copy constructor. So okay, just like I'm going ob1 dot talk and ob2 dot talk. Okay, so both will be calls. So this is the concept of copy constructor. Find out the notes in the description. For every video you can find out the notes in a description. I hope you understand this topic. Similarly, you can also find out differences between constructor and method, differences between default parameter and differences between default constructor and parameterized constructor. So find out the notes in the. So I hope you understand what is the concept of copy constructor in Java language. Okay, so if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye.